What's up, party animals? It's your girl, May, and welcome back to Fatal Frame. Now, I'm gonna try to be less dumb this time. September 13th, 3 p.m. Okay, so I think this is actually pronounced Tomei, but I don't know. The condition is getting worse and worse. She can't stop shaking, and she keeps mumbling the same words over and over. I don't know what's happening. Is anything supernatural or not? But in any case, I think we better leave as soon as possible. So, Tomei is in such bad shape she can't even move. I guess I'll have to look for a way out of here myself. Even if we waited for help, I doubt anyone would ever come looking for us. Wait, let me go this way. Another Wimble War door. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I wanna backtrack to the previous room I was in before, but apparently that's not what I should do. Explore. I suppose I'm supposed to go here now. All of them are dead. Oh, I'm sorry. But they are definitely dead. Alright, folks, let's try that again. Watch you die.
Cecilia.
Wait a hot diddly damn second. Isn't this the wheel from the picture that I needed beforehand? Uh-huh, yep, I knew it. Sometimes, but not that dumb. I might be dumb, but not that dumb. And then I proceed to go into the wrong direction. Oh, wait, hold on. And with that, I believe this door... Oh, I have to go around. Why am I so impatient? This door should be open now. Oh, I didn't waste any film. Let me get to it, damn it. Ooh, spirit stone, nice. Alright, so what the fuck am I supposed to... Wait a... was. Okay, so that wasn't what I thought it was. Oh boy, okay. My sixth sense is telling me some children are playing here. I can't see them, but they keep calling to me. Are they playing tag or hide and seek? Maybe. They might be the children in that photo. There were human heads in the in that room. So many of them. They were cut off by the humoral family master. They were all trying to tell me something. I should never have come here. I should have trusted that sixth sense of mine. It's a little too late for that now, isn't it? What? Okay, so... Hold on. Oh! Wait. Right! That doesn't count anymore! Because I had to restart everything! I gotta go back to that door and take a picture of it to get the prop! Because the PS2 decided to just cock out on me. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let me travel all the way over here. So the thing try this whole shit again. This time it was not stupid. I don't like that. We don't fuck with children. We don't fuck with kids that are close. Butter. I hated that.
I'm getting the fuck out of here. I have a rule. If you hear the sound of a child where there's no children, or no children should be, we don't mess with them. We just don't. Oh, great. Oh, no. No time for you. I have a brother to find out who's actually dead. Sorry if my running is wild. I have no sense of direction. Yes, use the light. Yay! It's got no oil in it. Oh, it's light! Oh, it lit.
Yeah, it's lit.
Survive, I suppose. It's these invisible walls. No.
Bad touch! Stranger danger!
I don't think you need to know where the children have gone. I really don't think you need to know. Alright, let's move forward! Up here, just in case. this information.
Okay. Legend of the Holy Mirrors.
There's held 5 shrines in this region. The mirrors of the 5 gods. The legend tells that the 5 gods, before leaving this land, created these mirrors as a means of protecting the village. Some legends mention another mirror. The story is that all 5 mirrors were used together in a ritual to fend off a huge disaster. Whether this was the calamity or not is not known. It is not known whether the ritual mentioned above is related to any way to the one performed by the Himuro family, but there is correlation of the mirrors. However, the actual existence of the legendary Holy Mirror, one complete mirror, has not been confirmed, and it is not known what legend it is based on. I just want to go up the steps again. It's good for my soul. It's good for my health. Morimbo! The mirror is breaking. Smash. Unbroken mirror. People on the floor. All over the mansion. So many people. All those people. What are they running from? And then, the end, with such desperate looks, something is coming this way. From deep within the mansion, a coldness. It's colder than anything I've ever felt before. I don't know anymore if this is a dream or real. That's it. Oh, they about to hurt me. Great. Shit! Just stop. Like, I feel bad for you, but at the same time, you knew you didn't need to. I feel bad. I really do. But at the same time, you knew you didn't need to be here. You felt like you didn't need to be here. The little girl in a white kimono keeps pleading to me. I can't keep my mind focused, but her voice rings in my head and won't leave. But what does she want me to do for her? I can't get out of this mansion anymore. Broken, 5 pieces. The mirror. Tell Mr. Takamine the way to break the curse. Another one of these. Okay, Maiden purifies from the gouged out waters.
Don't I have, like, a note that, like, says something about this shit? Give me 1 second.
Yeah, I do have, yeah, just what I thought. Let's get going. What's over here? Ooh, yeah, that's a save point, thank God. Continue.
Turn on to the no, yeah, to the no.
I don't think I want to. What the fuck was that? Okay, well, I tried with that one. There's something shiny on it. Give it to me. Can I pick this up now?
Yeah. Explain what?
No. Why did you answer? Oh, bitch! What the fuck? Ah!
Now that that shit's over, great, let's just keep on going. What's this? The materials of... I wanna say... Okay, I might be wrong. It might be Tome or Tomoe. Gathered for me, there's a paragraph about five pieces of a mirror passed down through the humeral family for generations. These pieces were said to cut off the hell gate and protect the region from a great disaster. They might have something to do with the current hellish situation.
5 holy mirrors in shrines around the area all broke in a small earthquake the other day. When I heard about it, it gave me the idea for this next work of mine. I think I brought a news article about it with me when I came here. It says there are only 5 holy mirrors in existence. When in accordance of some legends, there is another, the true holy mirror. The folklorist also mentioned this in his research documents. The other ones I found here in the mansion. I think I dropped the research documents somewhere when I was trying to escape that cursed woman. Ah, shit. Well, fuck. Here are my theories. I think that the 5 mirrors that were destroyed in the earthquake the other day had the role of watching over the true holy mirror. I don't think it was the earthquake that broke the 5 mirrors in the shrine. I think it was a signal that the seal on the hell gate that the hemorrhoid true holy mirror provides had broken for some reason. The 5 mirrors were trying to warn us. Okay, well shit, that's ominous as fuck. Ooh, a stone mirror. Nice. Wait, what's this? There's something else here, too. I can't pick it up! Wow, oh my god, I'm mad. So there's... I'm gonna guess that... What the fuck is this? Oh, film, cool. This one's gonna be easy. Give me a second. Easy. Terrifying. Ooh, what's this shiny thing? please give me? I would like to have it. Do I have to go the other way? Danger now. Thank you.